The Quinnipiac women's basketball team is expected to finish right back at the spot where they're in last year in the MAAC preseason poll at second place in the conference. This time, the Bobcats are tied with the Fairfield Stags for that second place spot. This poll was made by the MAAC head coaches and was released during the MAAC preseason award show last night. Quinnipiac also had representation with two of its players earning spots on the MAAC women's basketball second team, with Shaq Edwards and Michaela Morris. Edwards was the team's starting point guard last season. She returns as the leading scorer on the roster with over 12 points per game in her first year as a Bobcat. Morris is set to return in her starting role in the front court after a strong rookie season. She averaged over 9 points per game and 6 rebounds per game, alongside earning a spot on the All-MAAC rookie team. In other predictions, the MAAC has Manhattan winning the conference in the preseason poll, and Lou Lopez Senecal of the Fairfield Stags to be the MAAC Women's Basketball Player of the Year. Quinnipiac will be tested early in out-of-conference play this season, as their first game of the season will be against the UConn Huskies in the Mohegan Sun Arena in the end of November.